undefeated heavyweight Seth Mitchell, 20 wins, 1 draw, 14 knockouts. And I caught up with him to talk about why is it that many boxers pick Mayweather over Manny. Who's the best fighter in the world today, in your opinion, and why?
Any weight class?
Any weight class. You have to go with pound for pound king by
Floyd Mayweather.
Why?
I think he's a master at what he does. I think he just does everything well. He has great defense. He hit and doesn't get hit. Ring generalship, mental toughness. I think he's the best. I think
he beats Pacquiao.
In my opinion, he beats Pacquiao.
Fernando Vargas just told me that 2 days ago. A lot of boxers tell me that, but fans and media people always pick Manny. Why is it boxers? What do they see that the people don't see?
I mean, they see what they bring to the table. You know, styles make fights. I think, don't get me wrong, I think Manny Pacquiao is a great fighter. And I think Floyd might be the only one out there, you know, within that weight that could beat him. But he's a counterpuncher. And if you look at I know you say you can't compare this fight to that fight, but if you look at the Marquez fights, styles make fights, and Manny Pacquiao doesn't do well with somebody that has a great jab and that's a counterpuncher. And that's Floyd to the T. Has a great jab, counterpunch, give you angles, he's fast, you know, so I pick Floyd Mayweather hands down.
Want to fight the Klitschkos?
That's what I'm in the business for. You know, they got the belt, so, you know, but in due time, you know, I feel that sometime in 2012, I'll be ready to fight anybody. Lord's willing, if I keep continuing the progress like I am, I think I'll be ready to fight anybody in 2012.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, and Seth Mitchell, undefeated heavyweight in Los Angeles. I'm Ellie Sekback.
Reporting.